Hello, my name is Mark. I'm 7 years old. I live in Tam Điệp City. I'm in class Vivalos 17. There are 4 people. In my family, my dad, my mom, brother, and me, I like dogs. I like rats.
Hello, Mark.
Hello.
How are you today?
I'm happy.
Very good. Are you ready?
Yes.
Give me a high five. Let's start. Okay, so what animal is it?
It's a cat.
How many cats are there?
There are 2 cats.
Very good. What is it?
It's a bat.
How many bats are there?
There are 3 bats.
Very good. What is it?
It's a cow.
How many cows are there?
There are 4 cows.
Very good. What is it?
It's an apple.
Do you like apples?
Yes, I do.
Give me a high five. Very good. Okay, so what is it?
It's a blue.
What color is it? What color is it?
It's blue.
Very good. And how many balloons are there?
There are 7 balloons.
Very good. What is it?
It's a robot.
How many robots are there?
There are 2 robots.
Very good. What is it? What color is it?
Yeah.
What color is it?
It's yellow.
Yellow, very good. And do you like yellow?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Good. What is it?
It's a teddy bear.
How many teddy bears are there? How many teddy bears?
There are 4 teddy bears.
Very good, Mark. That's one. Next page, please. Okay, so what is it?
It's a notebook.
How many notebooks are there?
There are 1 notebook.
Very good. What is it?
It's a pencil.
How many pencils are there? One pencil. What is it? What's this? It's this desk.
It's pen.
Desk.
Desk.
How many desks are there?
Yes.
How many desks are there?
There are 3 desks.
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 Okay, what animal is it?
It's a fish.
Do you like fish?
Yes, I do.
And what is it? What's this?
Huh?
House. Good. Let's go on. Next page, please. Okay, so we have picture 1 and picture 2. Okay. So how is he in picture 1 and picture 2?
In picture 1, he is happy.
And thirsty.
Thirsty. In picture 2, he is happy.
Okay, what about him?
In picture 1, he is hungry. In picture 2, he is full.
Very good, Mom. What about her?
In picture one, she is happy. In picture two, she is sad.
Very good. Give me a high five. Let's go on. Okay, so here on this page, we have phonics. Okay, so what does A stand for?
A is E for apple. Apple. C is for car. Car. Height. E for horse. I E for Easter. Easter. O E for orange. Orange. M E for
Okay, so well done, Mark. So he passed the test, and I give him 9 points for speaking and 8 points for listening. We'll keep practicing with Mark, and I'm sure that he will improve. Give me a high five, Mark. Fine. And I say goodbye.